Be wary, my son. Heed these words, for the fires of our past grow dim. From humble beginnings, a village became a nation, an empire. As clashing ambition spurred the appetite of armies, plow and sickle gave way to sword and shield. Consumed by war, mankind found little solace, rushing to action on impulse without forethought. Religious devotion brought hope to some. But even then, many were consumed by zealotry, filling them with suspicion and fear. From this darkness, a glimmer of light emerged. A muse from ancient times long forgotten inspired great minds and ushered in a rebirth of art and science. As unanswered questions from the past found new illumination in a renewed thirst for knowledge. Revelations from above provided insights below, spurring new advances throughout the world, bringing an end to one way of life, and giving rise to another. Leading brave souls to reach for the ends of the world and beyond. You must tread carefully, my son, for their charge now lies with you. Choose their path and guide your people through these ever-changing times.